Open your third eye and see that we should never.